had the best year of my life. I got engaged, I'm about to make my girl my wife. I set some goals and it all went like I planned. 6 years, now I'm highly in demand. And I ain't bragging, I'm just trying to keep it real. I finally talking to these majors about a deal. And happiness is what I thought I'd always feel. But my soul is what I think they trying to steal. Yeah.
You don't know what I've been through. You don't know what I had to do. You don't know what I had to see. I just hope that I'm still me. Singing like, working all these late nights, I never hit the working all these late nights, I never hit the brake lights. Working all these late nights, working all these late nights.
All I got, yeah, you know I signed a deal for it. In the industry, now I got a feel for it. And I'm saying that it's nothing you should laugh at. Now the money that I made off it, I gotta give half back. And I ain't lying, but I feel betrayed. Fine princess, that's the deal you made. And life gave me lemons, making lemonade. Once you're in the sun, you always wish you're in the shade. Sell 100,000 singles and start talking to these labels. Think that it will bring me happiness and make me feel stable. Focused on it all these years, nothing else, not myself. But I probably should have been worried about my health, cause I just left the ER and I ain't got no coverage. But I'm worried about this website, how they never give me coverage. Funny, they were way off. 6 years, I never took a day off. I'm thinking this is all gonna pay off.
Don't know, yeah, what I've been through. You don't know what I had to do. You don't know what I had to see. I just hope that I'm still me. Singing like, working all these late nights, I never hit the working all these late nights, I never hit the brake lights. Working all these late nights, working all these late nights.